Scott.
Get him, Sergeant!
Come on!
Thank you. good bits on tape.
I don't
take off. Get me on tape.
Fucking ball! Well done, Wally! Did it, you the fuss off!
I can't fucking done it!
The cunts would have the fuss off!
Sat, Joe, Jerry, there's my boy!
Well, let's go! Go, sir!
You're fouling off a ball there.
Number 12!
Fuck's sake. Just keep on taking on, Desi.
Hey,
Desi, how's the arrows on the floor before he's fucking up? He's fucking standing watching it.
Go on, Desi!
Hey! Hey! Save your strength, Tom!
What about Brian?
Defy, get out of the head, Ray!
What do you want from there?
Oh, we'll leave well in, alright?
Come on, boys, up we go, let's go!
Oh, don't go.
Back on it, big brain.
It's time.
Ryan, just stand there, Biggie.
One end and middle.
Zach, you get down the line. And ask me, mate.
Right, he's away, Biggie. There's it.
A bad box.
Don't apologise, get on, mate.
Big coats, guy.
And goddamn pleasure, coats!
That's your stop!
You can run him a notch!
I can't put you in big time!
One big Brian, two is flat here!
Let's go!
Come on, Coatdyke, let's hear you! Get in, let's go! Come on, why the hell are you long? Get it, big Joe, come on!
Hey, come on!
Easy, big boy.
Get out of here! 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 Get out of here!
You get it, Jerry.
First
down.
Jerry.
Jerry. Damn, we just organize this.
Come on, can you stop me going away?
I know, it's all right.
Come on, Mike, make that. Come on, Mike. 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 Come on, Mike.
Get it going!
Get it going!
One time!
That's in a pass, big man. The game's last 90 minutes. That's the seller.
Come on, Coatdyke! Come on, Joe! Last 2 minutes, boys! Ah, well played!
No, unless nobody else wants one.
You know.
Hey, boy, you like my winner.
Come on. Do you think your team won something this year? See, that would make up for Rangers not winning it.
Keep it there for you to fucking wait.
Yeah! I just say a few words before my presentation. First of all, show our appreciation and thanks to Cumbernauld United for using the facilities here. Express our appreciation through to the guy. I think you had the hardest job tonight. Unfortunately, we had some difficulty with assistance for him, but I think he'd had a hard game to handle. He's handled it well, and I would like to show our appreciation to the referee. Final, we've always got to have a winner, we've always got to have a loser, and it's commiserations, especially whenever we lose in penalty kicks. I think it's really a hard way to decide a game, especially a game that we've had tonight, where it's been really hard, no quarter asked, no quarter given, and a real cup tie. But condolences must go to Coatdyke, and we thank them for their performance tonight and the way they've performed. Yes. Winning captain to come forward and accept the trophy. Yeah.
Celebrate. Coatdyke.